لك حضور دعا فرمائے تبی اللہ سبحانہ وتعالی accept our presence in the gathering which is dedicated to the marhums, the murids, the members whoever had nisbat with this beautiful Astana from the past 22 years may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sab ki bakshish farmaye an effort of each and every individual physically, financially, spiritually, morally may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make qabool and mabroor and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give long life to our mothers and sisters as well and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give barakah in each and every person's house محبت کے ساتھ درود پاک کا نذرانہ پیش کریں
صلی اللہ علیہ یا رسول یا رسول اللہ
To the Shahnshah of all the soldiers of Islamic army, Hazrat Sayyidina Khalid bin Walid radiallahu ta'ala hu. And then inshallah, you have prepared some things for the marhum as well.
Asiro ke mushkil kusha se azam. مشکل کشا سے
This marqab itself is an answer to whoever asks you that why you sing Ya Ghawse Azam. So if someone asks you that, recite this marqab.
اسیروں کے مشکل کشا
Hazrat Ali was the last Khalifa. after the demise of Hazrat Sayyidina Usman bin Ghani radiallahu ta'ala. People are asking us that if the gharana of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the family of Muhammad, if they were mushkil kusha, they were solving other people's problems, then why they have never reached in the ground of Karbala? So I have got one answer. We have got nails in our body. Whether you see a nail is scratching and other nail,
no,
we never see. Nail scratches the whole body.
Beshak.
And this is the last part of our body.
Beshak.
Hazrat Ali was the last Khalifa, and the nail is the last part of our body, which scratches the entire body and gives relief to the entire body. So a nail doesn't scratch an other nail. So even when Ahl-e Bayt is in mushkil, that mushkil is not a mushkil for them.
Beshak, Subhanallah.
Scientifically, this proves ki Hazrat Ali ko aakhir mein isliye laya gaya. A nail doesn't scratch another nail. So, jab Ahl-e Bayt mushkil mein ho, to that mushkil is not a mushkil. But definitely they are mushkil kusha for the entire Muslim
ummah. Subhanallah.
Meri mushkilon ko piyasa kar doge.
Azam ya ghosh-e